One of the things that's important is that the rhythms and expression, the melodic kind of patterns that seem to be the material of human thinking and problem solving and grammar of language, all of this kind of dynamic patterning which makes things happen through time and makes them predictable to other people. This, the kind of thing that is going on between a mother and a baby, as Daniel Stern pointed out, it's amodal, that is, it's between the modalities. It can be audible or visible.
For special needs children under the age of three. Once we drew attention to newborns' amazing competencies, people began to recognize that a lot more was going on inside babies' brains than had previously been thought. But this exciting brain development doesn't happen in a vacuum. We know that the health and development of a baby is directly influenced by the quality of care and experiences a child has with their parents and other caregivers. We know that as babies, the way we are held, talked to, and cared for each teaches us about who we are and how we're valued. This profoundly shapes who we will become. It's time we made babies and their families a priority and made the investments needed so that high quality supports and services are available to the babies who need them. We need our government to step forward and make programs and services for babies a priority so our youngest children can have a solid foundation and step into their first classrooms ready to learn, eager to learn, succeed in life, and take on the world.
This, the kind of thing that is going on between a mother and a baby, as Daniel Stern pointed out, it's amodal, that is, it's between the modalities. It can be audible or visible, or you can feel it in body movement, and the dynamics are common to everything that we do, and so any sense can pick it up. We have an extraordinary film of a 5-month-old baby who was born blind,